Have you always wondered why you need to feed a vitamin and mineral supplement to your horse? Hi, I'm Shannon Godwin from Ag Solutions, and today I thought I'd discuss why you should give your horse a good quality vitamin and mineral supplement, even if they're grazing good quality pasture or hay. And I'd also like to discuss where mineral supplementation fits in if you are also feeding your horse a fortified feed. Now, forages like pasture, hay and chaff are instrumental sources of nutrients for horses, but even good quality pastures usually lack sufficient levels of important trace minerals such as copper, zinc, selenium and iodine to meet a horse's requirements. And they can also be highly variable in calcium, phosphorus, sodium and chloride. To help explain this concept, let's look at the following graph, which is showing the nutrient content of an excellent quality green pasture in relation to a 500 kilo horse in light work. Now, as you can see, most of the horse's nutrient requirements are being met, and the pasture is certainly providing enough energy and protein for the horse's work requirements, but it will still not be getting sufficient levels of copper, zinc, selenium, and iodine for what the horse needs. Even if the horse was spelling and doing no extra work, the pasture simply does not contain enough of these important trace minerals to ensure that the horse is receiving a balanced diet. Now, all we have to do to provide this horse with a balanced diet is simply give it a good quality low dose mineral supplement. Now, as you can see by this graph, the diet is now completely balanced with all nutrient requirements being met because we've now added 70 grams of Megamin Equine Enhancer to the diet. Likewise, if you have a horse that is in work and you are giving it a fortified feed, your horse may still not be receiving all of its nutrient requirements if you're feeding less than the recommended feeding rate for the work level that your horse is doing, or if the particular feed that you're using is not balanced correctly. Let's look at an example diet of a 500 kilo horse in heavy work. This horse has 24 hour access to a good quality pasture. It is a great doer, and it's also receiving 2 kilos a day of a well formulated fortified feed. However, the recommended daily feeding rate for a 500 kilo horse in heavy work for this particular feed is 4 kilos a day. And because the horse is only getting 2 kilos, the horse is simply not getting enough iodine, selenium, and copper to meet its requirements. Now, these nutrient gaps can easily be fixed by simply adding 30 grams of Megamin Equine Enhancer to the diet. Using a mineral supplement in this scenario is a cheaper or better alternative than increasing the fortified feed to 4 kilos, especially as the horse's energy needs are being met with the 2 kilo rate of feed, as excess energy in the diet will lead to excessive weight gain or fizzy behaviour. Now, if horses were to be left for a period of time on an unbalanced diet without all of their mineral requirements being met, they would eventually experience one or many of the following symptoms, such as slowed hoof growth and poor hoof quality, a compromised immune system, they might have joint issues, rough hair coat and loss of coat colour and shine. If they're breeding animals, they might experience loss of fertility, reproductive issues, and for performance horses, they possibly won't be able to perform to the best of their ability. Megamin Equine Enhancer has been specially formulated by a leading Australian equine nutritionist to promote overall health while also actively supporting hoof quality, coat condition and gut function. Equine Enhancer contains scientifically balanced vitamins and minerals, including Ag Solutions' unique blend of natural broad spectrum minerals that do include a host of trace minerals such as chromium, boron and silica that are simply not found in a lot of other products on the market. In addition to these minerals, Equine Enhancer is fortified with biotin, organic zinc and methionine to assist skin and coat condition and promote healthy hoof growth. In a 100 gram serve of Equine Enhancer, we deliver 20 milligrams of biotin, which has been linked to improvements in hoof structure and strength. However, it is important to remember that just adding biotin on its own won't fix hoof issues if the overall diet isn't balanced, as it's most probably a copper and zinc deficiency causing the hoof issues, and no amount of biotin will fix this. This is why Equine Enhancer works so well, as it's delivering these key hoof, coat and skin promoting nutrients in addition to a balanced level of minerals. Finally, Equine Enhancer also includes a prebiotic yeast, which is a proprietary strain of Saccharomyces cerevisiae that has been scientifically proven to support feed digestibility, feed efficiency, performance, and overall health. By using Megamin Equine Enhancer on a daily basis, horse owners are getting a vitamin and mineral supplement, a hoof supplement, and a gut supplement all in the one product. So it makes feeding time so much easier without having to add multiple supplements to the feed. If you would like to know more about how Ag Solutions can help you and your horses, please visit our website, agsolutions.com.au, follow our Ag Solutions Australia Facebook page, and don't forget to ask for Megamin Equine Supplements from your preferred store. Megamin Equine Supplements, you will see the difference.